How to fix WorkJam app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your Play Store or App Store. At the top, you will see the search box. Over there, type in the app name, WorkJam, and search for it. Once app appears, at the right corner of the app, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your Settings app. Navigate to the option of General. Now open this option iPhone Storage. Now in this page, you want to find different apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app WorkJam. Once you find it, open it. Now click on a Float app. Click on a Float app. A floating app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall app. Once completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If all these solutions doesn't work for you, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So go ahead and click on this option of delete app. Click on delete app. With that, you have just deleted this app from your device. Now I can close this. Launch your App Store or Play Store, search for the app, once app appears, install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix WorkJam app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.